hell did no one find this? It's a long drop. Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
All right. You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam. Check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
It's really well made. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
Where are you going?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Thank you. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Mughal, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmoke.
So you were teaming up with Abram?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Here's some swordsman.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating. Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
How far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
You're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your eye.
Sam.
Oh, no. No, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Alley-oop! All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
Gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Mm-hmm. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Damn it! Sam!
God, our supply box.
Fuck, Gus. Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign that we're seeing too. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right.
Shit.
Just push through.
Oh, no. Come on.
What the hell with this place?
Damn it. Huh.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Where are you?